Hey guys, Denise Salcedo here for Red Carpet Report, and tonight we are in North Hollywood, where the Television Academy and SAG-AFTRA are holding the 5th Annual Dynamic and Diverse Celebration.
Perfect.
How are you? I was just talking to Miles earlier, actually.
Oh, yeah, awesome. Miles is the best. The dude is awesome. Right there, shout out to you, Miles. Represent, so yeah, Miles is pretty cool. Yeah.
So, Blackish, 4 Emmys being nominated for. How do you feel?
I feel pretty special. I mean, I feel like we have a great chance to win this year. Our show, we've definitely been developing our characters. It's been changing over time. We're covering more and more important issues. It's just been a blast to work on this season, so I'm really proud of it and ready for the Emmys to recognize us too. Yeah.
So if you do guys win an Emmy, how are you going to celebrate?
How am I going to celebrate? Well, my favorite food of all time is In-N-Out, okay? So I'm probably going to go to In-N-Out. You know, that's my jam. So I'm probably going to get down on an animal-style 3x3, animal-style fries. You know how it is.
What is up with the cast of Blackish? Miles was like, I need to go have some In-N-Out too. So what is going on here?
I mean, the cast of Blackish knows what's up. You know what I mean? Like, In-N-Out is like the best fast food chain across in the world, okay? It's my favorite. So, yeah, we just know what's popping off. That's really what it is.
I love it. So, you know, Blackish has been, you know, been around for a few seasons now. How have you guys grown as a family? You guys pretty much grew as a family now.
Yeah, we've grown as a family. I feel like what was interesting about Blackish, we definitely started off feeling like we knew each other for a really long time. Everybody was talking about how our chemistry was insane because everybody just immediately felt comfortable. We're all just really cool people who like to have a good time, and that's what we do every single week. So it's just been a blast of working over the seasons, learning people's acting styles, getting to joke around and just prank each other overall in general. So it's cool.
That's really awesome. Well, congratulations. And I, you know, hope that you guys have very good luck at the Emmys,
yeah,
by the way.
Okay.
I know
you're,
it. I feel it.
Me.
Let's feel the vibe.
I feel it coming, okay? I'm ready for those Emmy trophies to be ours. So
yeah,
it's gonna be awesome.
You deserve tons of In-N-Out burgers,
yeah,
for
exactly.
Sure.
That'll be my reward for winning the Emmys. Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Right,
it was nice meeting you. Take care. All right, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure to give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe to the channel for more. And in the comments below, let me know what was your favorite TV moment of the year.